the Magi from Siwa. I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat! We will find you. We will find you in your sleep!
Sleep? I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows. And I will kill you all! Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
And left me for dead. That was a mistake.
Your master was a murderer.
I have your life. I am his sworn bodyguard. It is a question of honor.
I am the Magi of Siwa.
Then you are a worthy opponent. One of us. Let it be you.
Let us call the truce. You are not the one I've sworn to kill.
Question of honor is a fight to the death.
So be it. Scarabs must be coming from somewhere. Must have been built centuries upon centuries ago. There. Light. This war. Soldiers. Of course.
hit him!
Die!
Äpfel! Watch out!
Hey, is that you? It is an ambush!
You are telling me?
There's the Magi. Kill him! Kill his friend, and I'll take care of the Magi.
You are supposed to be dead! And you will be. We'll make sure of that.
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? It's been months. Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Mm. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
Gods, I have missed you. Where is your mount?
There you are, boy.
Let us go, Senny.
How have you been holding up since I left?
It has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
I knew I could count on you, Senny.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect the villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse. Come home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
You owe all you have. Your farms, your goods, your children.
The villagers are drained of life.
No one in the Wahad could make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed, or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Coming!
Let's not attract attention.
Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me. Tell me about the Ibis.
Medunumu.
Is he here?
He is the plague on the oasis. As you can see, the soldiers have become more brutal since he arrived. Before, they got drunk and fought with the villagers. Now that Medunumu is here, they are disciplined and vicious.
All the more reason to kill him.
Do not take him lightly. He is lean and sinewy, but very powerful.
Citizens of Siwa, behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun.
Is that Bayek the Magi?
Home. Leave your mount. He will not stray far. Go ahead on in. Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers! Bayek!
Rabia! Hey, my Rabia!
I am worried about you.
Ah, you know me, eh? You should be worried. Ah.
Look at you. Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit. Hmm? Sit. Sit. I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
You and I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Rabia patched me up, and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medunamun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow?
See if you like it. Best bow to hit is right in the head. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other. More arrows in the rack over there. Good.
Hepzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly!
Make certain no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk! Nomad Rujek's been killed! Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved. Come out, if you wish to clear his name.
Prepare an ambush.
Nerk! They will find my letters and burn down my place. I will be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low. He is getting too close.
Hey now.
Now for the rest of them.
He's going to be surprised.
I will slip around behind them.
Do not leave the bodies out in the open.
I will slip around behind them.
For the love of Ra. We cannot let them burn my house, do I? They will not see him here.
That does it.
Thank you, Bayek. I told you these Nakatiadets do not care.
I cannot believe their goal.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa. All the problems of Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Medunamun. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
Medjunumon is a lot more powerful than he looks. And he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand. I need to hunt for leather.
There are some requests on my table if you want to help.
This will be enough. Thanks to Naeth, goddess of hunting.
Whoa.
This will work perfectly.
Let me at least talk to my wife.
Hide right here. When you are certain no one's around, get away from the temple.
There. Damn you all.
Are you all right?
Bruised and beaten.
Hey!
Get out of the scene.
terrified they will find me again.
Over here! Come, brothers!
Promote for this.
I have no guts for that!
Amun, please!
Bayek, what are you doing here?
Careful! Soldiers are everywhere!
Bayek, what are you doing here?
By the...
Bayek, they will kill you if they find you.
By the grace of Amun, that's all of them.
You're wrong.
I die my work unfinished. So close, so very close to ushering in the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous.
What you?
The mortal give us the power of the gods. What is one boy?
What is one boy?
Papa?
Hey!
Well, I can try. This way, I'll get two.
Sure.
Well?
Up. Strong. Ready?
Yes.
Go, go, go.
Oh, you made me miss. You.
Remu, come here.
I found a Heineken.
A real one?
Yes.
Ah, go ahead.
You're gonna love it. There's like 16 hyenas.
That's
and they're so dark and scary.
Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papa.
You always get too scared.
Hey. Hey, hey. Let's go on a real hunt. Huh?
All right.
Come, come.
What are we hunting?
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You will stand next to the Pharaoh, won't you, Bayek? You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the Pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. You're too scared.
That's not true.
What about the hyena kid?
Shut up.
Enough, you two.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster.
I want my feet to light on fire.
Up ahead.
Can I come?
Hey, your mother's waiting for you.
All right. See you at the ceremony, Hamu.
Bye, Chanzara.
The herd is around here. We don't want just any stag. We want the pack leader.
Which one is he?
Big, with giant horns. Quiet now. Do what I do.
Yeah, here.
Hey, this is my favorite part. Stay low. They will spot us unless we become like Amun, the god of hiddenness.
Yes, Papo. We are the hidden ones. Papo!
Hit!
Did you hurt him?
A clean shot to the heart hardly hurts at all. Let us get that pelt. We will take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine, all my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the Pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papo, what is a Magi really?
The first Magi was a protector of the Pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papo! I'm so excited to be Magi one day. You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
But I get scared. I try to be brave. But sometimes it's hard.
Hold on. Let's go this way. When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared, too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi, and he wanted me to bring honor to the family when I succeeded him.
Yeah?
One day, he took me up this way. At the top, he said something to me. A single word. It changed me.
One word?
I got over my fear. I knew I could do anything I needed to.
What did he say?
I will tell you once we are there.
Set bean!
What did your father say?
Jump. Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
Trust me, you can.
I do. I will.
Jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help! Help me!
That's Chanzara.
I said shut up!
Run home to your mother. Chenzera will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek!
Go, now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Oh, Emu, just do what I say, please. Go!
Magi Bayek!
I'm indeed Magi here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You said you only wanted to talk to him! Oh!
Come!
Who are you to give commands to me?
You piece of shit! We don't have time to piss away!
Ah!
Got him lined up!
You can't tell there you are! We don't have time to piss away. Piece of shit. We don't have time. Piece of shit. We don't have time.
Cannot escape.
Piece of shit. We don't.
Make a sound and you're dead.
What took you so long?
Didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept to the shadows.
We are pleased you have joined us, Magi. It is of great importance that we gain access to the vault. The temple priests stubbornly refuse to assist us. You are perhaps reluctant out of loyalty to the Oracle. We have someone to help convince you otherwise. Enough delay! Come! See that no one comes in.
Are you hot?
Go ahead. Try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb? We believe we need this to enter the vault.
This is a waste of time!
The boy is frightened. It's all right.
Papo, they need you to tell them about the vault. They need to know how to use this.
As Major, you must have some clue of your legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of
my
this!
Lord, the Pharaoh has been aroused. He insists
he will be discovered.
Here.
Quickly! Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
Papa! I did what you said, but...
It's all right, son. No?
Papa, I can get it to you.
But no! Kremu, don't!
They're going to hurt us.
Kremu, they're... Kremu!
This foolish waste of time!
Kremu, Kremu!
Out of time? Tell us!
So, I don't know.
We must go now.
I will cut the heart from the boy.
No, wait!
He will never know the afterlife.
No, I will tell you!
Stop! For time! What's this? This is magic! The snake takes that as your answer.
Yeah! Ah, no! No! Help!
Shut up!
We thought you were dead. You could not even save your own son. You are no one. Bayek of nothing. Father to nobody!
And here is your nobody! May the Hidden One greet you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Well done, my friend. Our hero returns. You brought joy to Siva.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see Aya.
Don't be in too much of a hurry. Siva will always need its Magi.
But you are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Come see me when you are certain you are ready to go. We will drink beers to our friendship, huh?
Thank you.
Ptolemy, he has brought great sorrow to us all. The statue has been destroyed, but not the men behind it. Fenuku, it is dangerous here. Get on home.
Bayek, you're back?
Where is Chenzira?
He wanted to see the skulls in the hyena den, but the hyenas came back. I ran this way. Chenzira ran over by the tomb.
You are lucky the hyenas didn't chase you. Go back to the village. I will find your brother. What?
Do I have to tell my parents?
Chenzira got you into this. He will have to talk to them. Now go ahead. Stay there! I'm coming to get you!
Bayek! Is that you? You've come back!
How did Chenzira get through here?
Chenzira, are you all right?
I can't believe you are wrong.
You should not be in here.
I'm hiding from hyenas.
Fenuku told me about that. It is not enough to get yourself in trouble. Now you put your little brother in danger?
But it's with Hemu gone.
All right. I understand. Let's get you out of here.
Look at that! What?
Ancient writing. From the Old Kingdom.
Look at that! What is this?
Which way did you get in?
That way. That's where the hyenas are. Bayek, I want to tell you... Well...
What is it, Chenzira?
It's my fault about Hemu. They asked where you were, and I didn't think it was...
Hyena! Chenzira, hide!
They're still here!
Start by looking out for your brother and not taking him to dangerous places.
I promise!
Now get back home.
Circle. I brought Hemu here not so long ago.
places here. Son, you wanted the stars. The stone circles show the gods' places in the sky. And your grandfather once told me they also show our place in the world.
I'm going to find every stone circle, the Sphinx and the pyramids too. And I'll find my place.
You will have them.
Why are there so many poor in Egypt? Yet those who don't belong here are rich.
Egypt has forgotten who she is. Many chose wealth over honor. In the end,
Go.
بددوك آني خيط
أها بو سو
Rabia!
Bayek!
You nursed Senu back to health. I never expected to see her again.
She is a tough old bird.
Like you, eh?
Bayek.
Epsifa tells me you are healing the villagers as best you can. It would give me much pleasure to help you.
That is kind of you. May your car be blessed. I can always use help. The soldiers are brutes. Almost every villager has cuts, bruises, broken bones. To help them, I put together a makeshift perang in the old ruined temple. Friends bring me medicine from Yamu, but now the soldiers stop everyone entering the village and steal their goods. So, we tried to bring medicine on a boat instead.
And the soldiers stopped that also?
They sank the last shipment. The medicine jars are scattered across the bottom of the lake.
I will get them for you.
Thank you, Bayek. Bring it to the old temple. I must go there now.
Medicine could be anywhere in this lake. Then who can help me? Rabia is waiting for these jars.
Hey! Whoa.
Sandstorm coming.
Bandits. How dare they come to this sacred plane? Bandits. How dare they come to this sacred place? Have been different.
I will return it later.
What has happened? Why aren't the patients in the temple ruins?
The soldiers threw us out. Even though I paid the nomarch to allow me to use the temple, every few weeks soldiers come to take our medicine and food stocks. Always the same soldiers. They call it a tribute, a tax for the Pharaoh's royal army. We barely have what's needed to take care of the poor souls that need our help.
Vultures. Don't worry, Rabia. I will make certain they don't bother you anymore.
Be careful, Bayek.
Hey, you! Stop!
It's hardly working.
Here this time.
The temple is yours now. Those soldiers won't bother you again.
All my patients thank you.
Ah, I almost forgot to give you your medicine from the sunken boat.
You know the excitement, I forgot about them myself.
The oasis of Siwa is lucky to have you, Rabia.
Promise me you will not become consumed with your vengeance, Bayek.
I think of nothing else. By the grace of Amun, one day I will be free of it.
Out of my way!
Great God, Amun! It is our own Bayek!
Protect all costs!
Escape!
I kill you!
Yeah!
I have your touch
on that! Harriet, look at Yapo!
Thank Amun Re. Bayek has returned to the Oasis.
Ah, hello, hello. Agreed. Come back often.
It's Han!
Bean!
Bayek!
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Afab captain off my ass.
Is this captain with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills west up here. Camp Shetje.
Camp Shetje? I think I have already solved your problem, Benipe. And I didn't even know it. Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please. Choose one for yourself.
Go ahead, choose one.
They're all of equal value. That bow uses a special twine. It does not strike deep, but you can shoot very quickly.
Nice decision, Gere.
That spear, sharp and long. You can keep back and still hurt your enemy.
Thank you, my friend.
Come by my shop anytime, Bayek. I have some new goods, Bayek. You might be interested. Anytime I can help, I'm here. Very well, my friend. You find such interesting things, Bayek.
Yeah, I know. Me, Khanames.
Sold.
Yenaj Hare.
انت مسحنات سنه شو ما تشحن وقت مين
سنه مريح
ما تحروش ميتي تعو حد خموك صايمو
Always good to see you, Maya.
Is that who I think it is?
Our Magi has returned.
Get out of the way!
What's wrong?
Move out of
Hey, what?
Hang on.
You face the Grim God this day.
Trouble here!
Help me! Hold on!
die!
I'll have your guts for that, I tell you!
Excuse to cut you up! Any excuse!
Be sure you are ready before you.
I must leave Siwa. There are others to whom I must deliver justice. Especially the one known as the Snake.
How will you find these men?
Aya has been tracking them in Alexandria. I must find her.
She said she would be visiting her cousin at the Great Library.
Great Library?
And she said if you are coming to tell you one word. Serapis.
Serapis? The god that Greeks and Egyptians share. Of course, I see.
And Bike, do something about that beard.
Goodbye, my friend.
Oh shit! Layla, you need a refill on cyclosporin. Stat! Layla! Wakey wakey! Don't make me come down there! Layla? Layla! Come on back! Layla, are you with me? Habibti!
I told you not to call me that.
Thing is, the fastest way to get your attention is to piss you off.
I'm paying attention.
Okay, you need to take a break. The Animus is rejecting you.
I'm fine.
Yes, but your kidneys aren't. Go add more cyclosporin before they shut down.
Yes, Nurse Geary.
That's Medical Officer Geary to you. So? How did it go?
My mods are holding. Subject's memories are perfectly clear. If this doesn't convince Abstergo to give me a place on the Animus Project, nothing will.
Amazing! Who do you have in there?
His name is Bayek of Siwa. The death of his son turned him into a killer.
Think you'd be of interest to Abstergo?
Don't start.
You know, they're not gonna be happy with how he handled this assignment.
They know I don't work by the book.
Well, this time you lit the book on fire and then stomped on it. Anyway, none of this will matter if you're comatose. Now go get that cyclosporin.
Got the cyclosporin.
2 cc should do it. Don't forget the alcohol wipe. I wish I was there to help.
You do a good job looking after me, even from the hotel. And I know how you like your aircon. Going back in. This is so badass.
Be careful!